Bob Saget funeral draws big crowd, including Full House cast. Bob Saget was a reservoir of goodwill, and it showed Friday at his funeral, where so many people wanted to attend that the cemetery staff had to bring out folding chairs to handle the overflow. As we reported, Bob's funeral is being held at Mount Sinai Memorial Park Cemetery in the Hollywood Hills. We were told earlier today the service would be small, around 50 people, but turns out it's way bigger. At least 300 people were there to pay their respects. The pallbearers were John Mayer, John Stamos, Norman Lear, Dave Coulier, Jeff Ross, Judd Apatow, Ted Sarandos, and Steve Hale.Others who turned out: Jodie Sweetin, Candace Cameron Bure, Dave Chappelle, Kathy Griffin, Chris Rock, Seth Green, among many more. Of course, Bob's family was there, along with so many friends whose lives Bob touched. There was a gaggle of expensive cars outside the chapel, and the photos paint a picture of grief in the wake of Bob's death.